Everest Collegiate High School and Academy is an independent private Catholic school from pre-kindergarten through 12th grade that provides gender-specific education on a co-ed campus. The Everest campus covers 90 acres and provides everything you would require in a well-rounded Catholic education. A Christ-centered experience, caring teachers who provide individual attention, a balanced academic environment that fosters self-confidence and integrity in its students, small class sizes, a sports program that supports Catholic virtues, and the importance of family.
Our faculty and staff are in line with the church teaching where the parents are the primary educators of their children. They believe that, and we humbly support the parents in that role. We accept our role to support them in this very important mission. And I think we do it in four ways. You know, we pursue excellence in the complete development of the human person. We provide high caliber academics with a single gender focus. We offer a Christ-centered environment, an authentic Catholic educational environment. And we invest into a proven athletic program that is virtue-based. Now, I think that Everest is a gift to our parents, to society, and to the Catholic Church.
Our mission is to form students into the unique individuals that God intends and to develop Catholic Christian leaders. Every day, our faculty and staff integrates academics with the teachings of the Catholic Church, character development, and the importance of service to others.
There's a depth here that I haven't found anywhere else. A depth of spirit, a depth of commitment, not just, yes, commitment to the faith, yes, commitment to Christ, but really helping each person be the absolute best that they can be.
We try to help them to really learn how to have a heart for others, a heart that sees the needs of those around them and is willing to use their gifts and their talents and their leadership to really transform society, even in small ways.
Academics at Everest embodies the Catholic view of education, which recognizes the true reality of the human person. They learn to read and write, which sets the foundation for future coursework.
If children go into third, fourth, and fifth grade reading below level, things fall apart. So we work really hard to ensure that our children are on level at the end of every grade in those lower grades. And if they're not, we develop a plan and a program for the parents and for us to work to get that child to where they need to be, because reading's everything.
When the children enter third grade, they are introduced to single gender classrooms and will continue this learning model through the middle school and high school.
By having single gender classrooms, we focus more on the interests of the students at hand. When you have a group of boys, they have similar interests versus a group of girls who have different interests. By having less time dedicated to hooking the students or getting them interested, more time is afforded for actual learning to take place. Thus, we can take that learning to higher levels.
Every single day, Everest Collegiate High School and Academy provides a Christ-centered, authentically Catholic educational experience to form the whole child. A Catholic educational experience means that the school embodies the Catholic view of education.
And the fact that not only the parents, but the teachers and all the staff at Everest have that faith perspective allows us to develop all the kids' natural talents. And we're not afraid to mention how faith strengthens us in everything we do.
Basically, it's the Catholic faith that's being taught here. It's very supportive of what we're doing, you know, at home, and we wouldn't choose any other school because we feel like Everest, you know, it does a great, wonderful job.
We had no clue doing an orientation or with our boys shadowing that they did chapel every day. So that just touched my heart when they came home and said, "We get to go to chapel every day and receive Christ." I was like, "Oh my gosh, I never even knew."
An Everest Collegiate High School and Academy education isn't for everyone, but it is a place for students and parents who seek more than academic success.
The individualism that the parents, the teachers, coaches, they all show for each individual, the fact that they can receive communion daily, confessions, It's just a big part of why we're here.
The main thing that I love about Everest is the character building on my children. So it's not only the academic formation, but also the overall formation as a person, the personal formation.
Our daughter is able to learn and explore our Catholic values and to get a world-class education at the same time.